Okay. Just me playing some Valheim. My inventory is full, that's why it's leaving all that wood on the ground, or I would have picked it up. It's getting dark. This is a little house I made to store wood in. Four different kinds of wood. This is a birch. It's a fine wood. It's actually a hard wood. Use it for different stuff. These are regular wood. The beech and the fir. Oak, which is also a fine wood, and the pine is core wood, which you can build beams out of that. There's oak. No, I think I said that. I said oak. There's ancient wood, which is in the swamp. You need it for certain upgrades. I get rid of them little trees sometimes. I can't see. Sometimes the trees falling knock down other trees. Yes, they do hurt if they hit you. Dang, avalanche. Well, I knew I was full, but I'm gonna drop this stuff off. I like to drop a bunch of them, they're already on the ground, ready, cut up. You can only run fast when your stamina's up. So I can run fast now. That noise you keep hearing, there it is. No? Yep, there he is. There's a deer. Got him. Can't pick up the meat, so I gotta go dump. It'll still be there. wood and resin. Need resin to make fire. Need an ingredient. It's an ingredient. See, if you don't go pick up stuff, sometimes you miss it. Oh, there's another one. They'll run to you. They're nothing to kill. I wonder where the deer was. Well, I try to pick them up right when I kill them. It'll still be there. When it gets dark, you can see there that little stuff coming up off the ground. Oh, there it is. There's the skin. There's the meat. Use a lot of wood. Storming. We're gonna storm. And you need this stuff too. This is rock, which makes stone. Makes a lot of noise in certain places where there's bad stuff. They hear you. They'll come attack them. But the only thing here is trolls, and they don't spawn out here. I don't need them right now. I'm just picking them up. I do need you though. That's a tree. Deer are funny. Well, it's not really deer that are funny. The game, how they programmed it, the deer, when they run off, they'll run out and around and they come back to you. Oh, there's a boar, I think it was. I don't see that deer. Yeah, it's a boar. You can kill them real easy. We need them to make food out of. Oh, I need to stop picking these up. You see that little map in the upper right hand corner? Them campfires that are around me. I'm almost in the middle. Well, I'm right there between those two. Those, I know that those are marks where raspberry bushes are. So if we go over here to this one. Yeah, we need these to make food of. You can eat them too, but I need them for a meal that we can make that makes a lot of health. The other one. See, some of the bushes look like they would be that, but they're not. It's just the ones that have raspberries on them. That was just forest right there. Well, meadows, I guess. This looks more like a meadow because it's open. And then there's another set over here. There they are. Deer. And the last, oh, this one. last one. Oh, it's over here. Birch tree. Tree enough now. Oh, I might have already picked this one. There used to be more than one. Oh, there they are. I knew there was more. You know, we don't usually mark it unless there's like four or five. Oh, one full. My inventory's full. So, in that case, we're going to come down here to the water. Because I don't need some of this stuff. The hides I don't need right now. The scrap I don't need right now. That opens up two spots. It's like, oh, hey. Change my knife. Get back to my axe. Now let's go pick that wood up. Deer with trees out of the way, and there's tons of trees, so, and I can actually plant them back with the seeds, so. You can pick up these rocks, too. Run out of space. Look at that. I don't need that right now. I'll finish picking up the wood. Oh. What did I pick up? Well, I don't want to throw down anything else I got, so let's go dump. sun's still midday. It's rainy, so it looks dim. You know what? I think I'll go. This is our main base up here. We have two bases that have all the stuff in them. This one has more because it's our main one. Or the first one. Well, we've had many bases. Mike had a few before I started. Well, I guess not before I started, but we had another main base, but we migrated to this one. It's bigger. All our portals going to other places. Oh, forgot. Got wood out here. Something out of it. It said I was hungry. Which I'm gonna fix. I need to go make sure I hunt deer pretty soon. Oop, I'm lost. You have to repair your stuff. You see my axe, it's just about dead. Didn't even notice. There was a bunch of stuff damaged, but not very much. Nope, nothing on that one. That was a metal table and a wooden working table. for repairing and making stuff. Okay, everything's repaired. I'll drop these rocks off out here. Oh, oh. Room for one. That's okay. Okay, we're still, maybe I'll sleep. You can sleep afternoon. Go to the next day. Oh, we gotta dry off. I'm drying off as we speak, right there. And now I'm dry. That's where we cook food, on these racks. These are all the more boxes and stuff. These are things we've killed. That's the heads, the trophies from that's the deal to get the smoke out of the house. There's the glue. This is where you make food at. Oh, I don't have a lid on me. That's okay. Don't need to make any right now anyway. I still got let's get a little bit. What can I get? Okay, that's fine. Okay, it's morning time, and I want to go to... This is an area we have that... It's not very far away, actually. It's just quicker to get through this way. A lot of food spawns here. That used to have all pine trees on it. I cut them all off. I was going to build something. I still might. Just never got back to it. Another one of my little houses for sleeping. There's like four islands here. There's one this way. That little one there. And then one there. And then one over there. Where we just came from is straight that direction. You can run there, it's not that far. But over here is, see right there, there's a deer. A dead deer. Oh, there he comes. Gray dwarf. He's easy to kill. There's another one there, easy to kill. See, that bow lighting up like that makes it kind of hard to pick up this stuff. I don't need it all. Oh, just got that. He didn't drop an eye. He'll come back. He'll run for a little bit. Oh, wrong tool. There's a net. They're more of a pain in the butt. But they do leave food that we have cooked. This is right there. Deer hide I don't really need. But... We need feathers. Oh, damn it. They fly away so quick. Boars, they were good for all this stuff dies pretty fast. I have a silver knife. That is still just still level, single level. It is pretty powerful. You can kill that stuff with the axe or the knife. It just wears your axe out faster if you use your axe. Oh, I hear have a deer. I got 4 deer so far. Those meals that I make, they're right here. That's deer stew. See, it makes 45 health there in the reading. And the deer steak by itself, when it's cooked. When it's cooked, it tells you. It makes like 35, so the deer stew makes 10 more. And you just have to add carrots and berries to it. Oh, looky there. Thank you. Hope we didn't get out too far. I don't want to swim out there again. Nope, we didn't. Ooh, he was an antler. I don't think I want to put that one on the wall. Antler deers are, there's not that many of them. See if Mike's on yet. Nope, he's not. This is a private server. It's on my personal server. So nobody can join this but me and Mike. Not looking like the settlers were down, but I don't know. But I hate the trees. You can't see the sun or anything. Yeah, it's going down. There's a house right over here with a bed in it. I'm just going to put a fire. There'll be stuff out there to kill anyway. There's been 2 boars out here forever in this pen. And they never would go tame. And then, so the other day, I mean, it's, we're talking half the game they haven't been tamed. And then I came over here yesterday, and I was pissed that they were still... See, this one's tame now. Yeah, I jumped in there and I killed one. And, I guess it was already tame. I didn't... Or it might have been wild. I don't know. I killed it. Then I noticed this one was, drop them all. I don't want that strap. Oh, he was happy, wasn't he? Yep, tame and happy. Oh, watch this. Oh, he loves me. He loves me. He's happy. Okay. Oh, it's still midday. Dang it. So here's a house. This was a pre one. It's the game builds these. I added to it. I fixed the wall and everything. I don't know what I had. More crap I've looked at. Oh, there's 3 antlers ones. Or 4. Huh. Leave a little bit of that here. Oh, there we go. Deer are funny. Oh, I missed him. Damn. He'll stop. Half the half the time they turn and run. Meat deer, that's good. I need to pick some more berries. I got carrots. That deer stew takes the berries, blueberries and carrots and deer meat, cooked deer meat, to make it. This is the map, and I am right here. So there's this is the islands. There's a little tiny one. So I've got a bridge that goes here, and then a bridge goes over here, and a bridge right here. There's a troll cave over here, and another. There's something else over here. There was a burial crypt, but I did. Oh, there's blueberries. Yeah, I'll make it over there. Get some blueberries. I forgot the blueberries were over there. We got a house over there too. Well, there's a small tower. Hey. He didn't think long. The red, that was the blood. Okay, I do got space for it. I built it. Ooh. I built these bridges. You gotta have a workbench close to be able to build them. So I had to build another one up. Yeah, I put beams. That's core wood going along there, along that side. I made them wide so you could bring a wagon across, but we didn't really need to. There's nothing out here but wood. Now this is one thing good about having it cleared. Except when I don't hit him, he likes to run out to water. Oh, come on, stamina. Oh, hell with him. Hey, quit throwing rocks at me. We have a lot of eyes. Let's put these over here. I keep my food in them three spots on the right. I don't know what's in there. Ooh. Oh, hiccups. Oh, blueberries. Yeah. Make too much racket over here, the troll will appear. If I got started chopping and making a bunch of racket, he would probably. Where's the other? I'm looking for the blueberries. Maybe it's this way. I hear you. Just didn't see you. Yep, there they are. I think Mike marked this one. I found all this area, then Mike came over here and ran around it a little bit too. It's kind of cool with this creek going down through the middle of it. I'm gonna go back to that castle or that tower and sleep. You can shoot the crows and the seagulls. Seagulls are the white ones. You can shoot them for their feathers. These will get like 3 feathers. So there's a fire outside close. Oh wow, the wood in here. It sets my spawn point to there. It rechanges it every time you sleep in a different bed. It's daytime. See, it goes all the way upstairs. It's just up to the top. Nothing special. This road goes underwater a little bit. Not that it stops you, but you need bridges because when you get in the water and it gets too deep, you have to swim and use the stamina to swim. If you run out of stamina, you drown. If you don't have ground underneath you. Hey, little shithead. Get in there. Turn around. Okay, what do I got? 14 and 9 berries. I'd like to find some more berries. oh, I know what. I haven't checked on the, let's go to pig base. We got pigs at this one base. Pig base is right here. This is our old main base. This is where it all started. Well, yeah, pretty much. Used to be all stuff in here, all the tables and everything. This is where all the forge and everything to do all the metal work used to be. Still a forge in here. Oh wow, look at that. Huh, I didn't know all that was in there. I have to remember that. Oh wow, rag tunic. That's back when we first started. I don't think there's anything still in here. I cleared everything out, moved to the new place. A little bit of stone. Anyway. Came here to check the pigs. Then we got dirt wall or rock walls, ground walls, whatever you want to call them, clear around the place. And we got, ooh, look at the air. I can kill. Let me see, more. They're hungry. Yes, they would be. Okay, these are all named boar. You'll see why I just checked that here in a little bit. I gotta turn on friendly fire now. If you have a butcher's knife, you can kill them. You don't have to do that, but I don't have a butcher's knife, so. No good. We don't have to pick up their straps. Okay. I'll have to go get some more strawberries because I don't want to waste need that. What's over here? There's Perry. And there's Mike. Oh, they don't have no food. That's why they haven't had any babies. Freddy will. Let's take it around this way. This is how we can get a trailer in here. This used to be where we had a boat. I made this nice little boat dock over here and we never did really use it. Don't really use it at all. Look, there's a seagull. Oh, and he got away. The graylings used to come up here and stand by the fence and make the boars unhappy, so I put that fence there to keep them away from it. I don't think there's any strawberry. Main base is just up over this hill right there where we just was. Oh, it's gonna storm. That's pig base. Oh, look at that. None of the animals see very good when it's raining. Leave it on there too long and start burning and makes charcoal. And you don't have food then. Here they got it all. Now you see it's all cooked. That's what I'm gonna make deer stew. So come over here. I've already got berries on me, I only got 9. Oh, didn't know I had those. And take some carrots. Here's the top. It is, what is it? Some things make two each, some people make, they make more. Let's do this till I run out of deer steak. See, like I said, this is, makes 45 health. Deer steak makes 35 health. See that here on the left. See, I've got honey, deer stew, and sausage. This helps me with health, and so that's why my health is up here at 15. Oh, ran out of berries. So, we'll put the cooked meat in here. Oh, there was more in there. And the meals, we'll put in here. And the carrots, we'll put back in here. We'll put the rest of the stuff away. Hides go right here. I can kill all the, well, we can kill everything except for the, fuck, can't think what he's called, the rock guy, but, if the, wolves catch you off guard, they can, put my cape on. I forgot, my new armor does. Or does it? Is it the coat? Huh. Let me see here. It doesn't. Oh, I know what it is. I'm not looking at the right deal. Resistant to frost. Okay. So I don't have to have my cape. Anyway, that makes my armor goes up to. Do the right button. 57. I hear a dragon in the background growling. This is where I was farming. Getting the silver out of the ground here. What if I got it all? Oh, still a little bit. We've already hauled the silver out of here. That was the last of it. Oh. Oh. Oh, look at that. See this one. Oh, oh, I got it all. Oh, oh. Dang, not more than I thought. There, I think that's it. Comes. Caught me a little bit off guard there. I'm ready for you now. He didn't like that. Hey, come here. You little sucker. Oh, here he comes. Oh. Uh-oh, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. You got no stamina. Jeez, that was close. If he knocks you back, if he knocks you back, you stumble and you can't fight for a couple seconds there. And if that happens, you take a chance on getting killed. And every time you use your bow or your sword, you waste stamina. So you end up not having enough stamina to move. Frost tears or glands. If I could have hit him with that plunge that I did, when I have my thing, if I push my mouse, middle mouse button, I do that, and he does a lot of damage when I do that. Okay. Turn around. Oh. Huh, 10 silver. That's wild. Cooked meat in there. I'll take this stuff back to main base. Bangs. Leave the cooked meat here. Put a portal in here. You can't take. I take the silver back, but you can't take it. You can't go through a. Okay, we'll look at it. See, it's got that X through it right there. It's got a picture of a portal with an X. This cannot be teleported. So you have to take it by boat, which we just did. 266 pieces of silver yesterday. Brought them back to the other main base, which is, I'll show you here in a second. I'll drop off. Easier to see the signs when I have my light on. Things are over here, I think. Hides. I'm going to take the hides back to the other base. It is. There's pig bays. Oh, it's dandy. Just stop and remember, we got so many bases. Huh? See, we got stuff where he's making here. Hey, look at there, it's hopped. Okay, I'm putting this stuff here because that's, we do our upgrades with that stuff. These things run. And do we have any more to go in there? Nope. Alright, that we just made. Keep the iron in this one. So we got iron, copper, and tin. Copper and tin together make brass. This is all silver that we, this is all the silver we hauled. Okay, I think these are empty. Yep, they're empty. 0, 0. See, this is our other main base. This is the secondary base, which is going to be set up just like the other one. It goes, it's kind of got a pass through. You can, well, let's do this. The skeleton out there hitting the door. Got a lot of hit points. Come on. Okay, now it's 45. See, we go up here and get on top of the wall. We got trolls that attack here. Draugrs come out of the, that's the swamp. Draugrs come out of the swamp. See, there's a skeleton right down there. He's nothing. And this is forest over here, which we have trolls come out of. There's usually, they're boars, I call them pigs. Right over there, which I think there's one right there walking. Can't tell. I'll go kill him so he'll quit beating on the damn wall. Door. Hey. Where'd you go? Oh, there he is. If you heard that hissing noise, that was my silver knife. It does, what does it do? It does, I never can remember what it is, spirit damage. See, I slept, so I need more food. My health won't go as high now because I only ate one food and two stamina items. I usually eat two foods and one stamina, but I don't have any. Here's boar meat. If you have boar meat and honey on you, which I do, I have honey. I can go here and make boar jerky. I have two boar jerky. They make, see, they make 23 health. So they Anyway, that's just a quick, well, not really quick, but a little thing of what we got going. Thanks for watching.